A leading news agency of India tried to analyze data from 5 different sources to find out that there has been significant growth in jobs over the last few years under the PM Modi government. The data derived from Periodic Labour Force Survey, EPFO, RBI, National Career Services or NCS portal and various job intensive schemes reveals that India has witnessed a growth in jobs and a decline in unemployment rate over the last few years. Periodic Labour Force Survey of last 6 years indicates an improving trend in labour participation rate and worker population ratio. The data further showed that employment has increased in country from 46.8% in 2017-18 to 56% in 2022-23. Similarly, the labour force participation has also gone up by 49.8% to 57.9% in 2022-23. The unemployment rate has declined from 6% in 2017-18 to 3.2% in 2022-23. Analysis of Employee Provident Fund Organization data suggests that over last 6 years, 6.1 crore new members have joined the EPFO site. The latest Reserve Bank of India's database also suggests that in last 9 years, estimated employment in the country have gone up from 47 crore in 2013-14 to 55.3 crore in 2021-22. Similarly, the National Career Service or NCS portal witnessed a remarkable surge of 214% in job vacancies in 2023-24 as compared to 2022-23. To talk about the numbers on a daily basis, the NCS portal hosted around 1 million active job vacancies on an average. In addition to that, various government schemes also show a significant numbers of jobs are added to their profiles. For example, under the Atmanirbhar Bharat Rojgar Yojana, total benefits of ₹10,188.5 crore have been given to 60.49 lakh beneficiaries as of March 2024. Various other schemes like Manrega's PM Swanidhi, PMAGP have also helped in generating jobs. Employment opportunities were also created through various flagship programs of the government like Make in India, Startup India, Digital India, Smart City Mission, Housing for All, Infrastructure Development and Industrial Corridors.